Hi, I'm Holly Van Hart. Welcome to my walk and talk tour of my solo exhibition at the Triton Museum of Art in Santa Clara, California. I'm standing in front of a painting called Possibilities Abound, and that is also the name of the exhibition as a whole. What you'll see here are 17 paintings. Every one of them has a nest. Most of them have eggs. And what I'd like for you to do is to look beyond the representation of the nest and eggs and into the ideas behind them. So what I'm captivated by these symbols of eggs, are the lives within the nest and the possibilities of those lives ahead. In this painting, the four eggs are nestled deep in their nest and also close together, and the painting is called Nestled. This painting on my left is called Opportunity. And if you notice the colors here, it's all red, white, and blue. And that is because the possibilities that we have in our lives here in the U.S. are largely enabled by the freedoms and privileges we have here in this country. This is the land of opportunity. This painting has another level of meaning. I live and work in Silicon Valley, California, and Silicon Valley is a place where anything is possible. It's the land of dreamers, where new technologies are created every day that literally are changing the world. So this is a place where anything is possible and where possibilities abound, and that is the subtext for the meaning of this painting and the exhibition as a whole. This painting is called Outside My Window, and it shows a view from outside a window with large magnolias looking out toward a nest with two eggs, and it's meant to convey the idea that these possibilities are, if you give it a little bit of a stretch, are within reach outside your window. These three eggs are being incubated in a larger-than-life nest made entirely of ribbons. They will lead a life of comfort and ease. And this painting is entitled Posh.
Thanks for watching. And just for fun, one last photo.